After Abraham failed, God commanded him to sacrifice his only son, Isaac. This time, in absolute obedience to God's command, Abraham was about to kill Isaac. God intervened, and told Abraham not to kill the boy. Because Abraham succeeded, the providence of restoration in Abraham's family could be carried on by Isaac. To establish the foundation of substance, Isaac's sons, Esau and Jacob, had to be placed in the positions of Cain and Abel. First, Jacob restored the birthright of the firstborn from Esau, in exchange for some pottage of lentils. Second, Jacob went to Haran and triumphed over Laban. Third, Jacob triumphed in wrestling with an angel, restoring dominion over the angel. When Jacob returned to Canaan, he successfully moved Esau, overcoming his former hostility. When Esau affectionately welcomed Jacob, they fulfilled the condition to remove the fallen nature. For the first time, the foundation of substance was laid successfully.